Let's see if they do it. She's gonna make it, but he is.
Can get lost under there. Like, I found my box to sleep in. Why are you bothering me? They had their food, they had their poop, and now it's nap time.
Live show chairs.
And you know, he should be here. That only brings you down. We all know he should be here. But my father died when I was 10. And I think he was 45. Never even thought about it. So for that, I'm having a little bit of an adjustment.
Oh yeah.
And he was on top of that computer with the stocks and this and that, and he's getting more interest, and he was always changing banks and.
Well, I'm glad the two that got so dirty aren't two that I bathed before, anyway.
And I'm also grateful that I don't have financial insecurity. I don't have to worry about losing my house. You know, I know that I can. Well, I own the house. I owned a co-op before I married Rocco. So I could always sell my co-op and get, I'm sure, more than $200,000 for it. I have the country house, which it was Rocco and his brother's. So, and I have money in the bank. It's his business. I haven't sorted out yet because the business was in his name. And when you have a car dealership, you have to keep X amount of dollars in a checking account so that when you would go to a car auction, the money was there. You're right, they do tend to go on that side. They're not pooping in this corner.
No, they're not.
That's a good thing.
They're not in any of the area that they play in.
Mm-hmm.